And first we have Mary Schmidlein. Mary has been vaulting for 6 years. She attended the National Vaulting Championships in St. Barbara, California in August. She is currently a senior in high school and plans to continue vaulting in college. Mary is a dedicated soccer player and cross trains on trapeze, fabric, and skiing. Some of her other interests include reading, traveling, and baking. Next, we have Katie Berube, who will be performing her freestyle to the music Bolero from the movie Moulin Rouge. Katie was also our earlier dressage rider on her pony, Simon. Besides dressage, Katie enjoys competitive vaulting, acrobatics, and trapeze. Sadie McDonough is currently a sixth grader at the Pine Hill Waldorf School in Wilton, New Hampshire. She is 11 years old and enjoys basketball, pony club swimming, playing her cello, and vaulting with Renaissance Farm Vaulting Club. Sadie vaulted for a short time when she was six and has just started up again this year.
Go, Sadie.
And now we have Katie Hainish. Katie is 11 years old and has been vaulting with Pam for 7 years. She loves vaulting because it is fun, and she loves to perform on horses. She also likes skiing, snowboarding, and riding dirt bikes. And she has a Belgian sheepdog named... And now we have Cassandra Goddard, a recent graduate of the New England Culinary Institute majoring in baking and pastry. Cassie specializes in vegan and gluten-free baked goods. Cassie got Pam interested in vaulting when she was 13. They tried out vaulting on Pam's horse, Lola. Thus, the Renaissance Vaulting Club was born. All in all, she has been vaulting with Pam for over 6 years. Way to go, Avalon! Way to go, Renaissance Vaulting!